Everyone always wants to know about Bloukrans. How deep is it? How long is it? How many sharks are there? You don't get that in really any other event.
Bloukrans is a concern. I think if you can call that a concern.
For a lot of people, it's super novel. I mean, I've never run another trail race where you have to swim like poppy, let alone like an open river mouth where there's like surging tides and you've got swell coming in. It's part of what makes Otter a great adventure.